Imagine the scene. It's 1960, you're 23 years old, you've finished engineering school, you've done your military service, and you've written to three car companies asking to take you on. One of them replies, they're fascinated by your CV. Fast forward a few months, and the boss walks into your office and says, Ercole, this is your big break. We'd like you to design the next Aston Martin.
Zagato mi ha detto subito, sì, è capace di fare i disegni scala 1-1. Io ho detto, oh sì, certo, non l'avevo mai visti naturalmente. Infatti, quando sono arrivato lì, ci hanno detto subito, dunque c'era allora un contatto con John Wire, il famoso direttore sportivo della Aston Martin, vogliamo una vettura che dovrebbe battere le Ferrari.
Their keen fan, the Duke of Kent, was there with the young Duchess. There was a Le Mans type start for the 29 drivers. The race was for 3 hours round a track of 2.4 miles.
This is it, the car that a young Ercole Spada designed in just 2 months in the middle of 1960, the Aston Martin DB4 GT Zagato, the car that was to put Aston Martin on the map in GT racing, to take the fight to Ferrari and Jaguar. It was a lighter version of the company's existing DB4 GT. Spada dispensed with all the extras. No bumpers, plastic windows, aluminium wherever possible instead of steel. It basically shaved off about 50 kilos from the car. Aston Martin gave it a pumped up engine and off it went racing.
The race was for grand touring cars, one class up to 2000cc, the others for cars above that. An E-type Jaguar, number 11, driven by Roy Salvadori.
The DB4 GT Zagato is a GT Aston reduced to the essentials. Nothing superfluous. It's all about lightweight, a slippery shape, and performance. Lots of performance.
Qualcuno l'ha definita, sembra come l'abito di un torero, che è molto aderente, no, al corpo, che magari si vedono i muscoli. Cioè, questa esibizione di muscoli era solo per cercare di ridurre al massimo la sezione frontale e di dare la forma che scivolasse nell'aria il più facilmente possibile.
Ercole Spada, mission most definitely accomplished.